be carrying around right now is the Bougie Couture lip gloss. The other lip gloss there. Yeah, make sure y'all shop, get y'all lip gloss. I actually sell these purses for $35. They call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been like 5 months since I made a video, but I'm back with another video, and this time I'll be consistent and I'll make sure I try to post like either every Saturday or every other Saturday. Well, I took a break from YouTube and all that because basically I had started my own little business. I'm gonna put the website link and the Instagram to it down below in the comments. So I started the business or whatever, and business is going good, so I really ain't been doing no YouTube videos. But then I was like, I can get more exposure if I do my YouTube videos. So I'm starting back up YouTube, and this time I'll be more consistent with it. Yep. And as y'all see, I came back. I got a new color. Last time it was like streaks. My hair already growing back in, but last time y'all saw me, it was like streaks of black and blonde, a different type of blondes and browns. And it was streaks of black and that stuff. But this time I just went full orange. Some parts still, some parts like dark brown, because I want to let the bleach sit on my head alone. And then my roots come back in black, because it's been a couple weeks since I got that. But today's video, I'm going to be doing a purse collection. Yes, yeah, long way of purse collection. I said in my shoe haul video, if you didn't watch my shoe haul video, go watch that now. So in my shoe haul video, I said I was going to do a purse collection. And one of my subscribers, she said that she wanted me to do a purse collection because she liked purses and stuff. So I said I'm going to do a purse collection for her. Some purses, I'll be able to tell y'all where I got it from. I don't know the prices to the purses. And then some purses, I don't know where I got it from because I didn't buy them. So, but more than likely, majority of the purses I bought, or like some of them might not even be in stock no more, because like Fashion Nova probably changed over like seasonally or something like that. But we're gonna get straight into the video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment, and make sure you follow the socials down below and check out my business page. And yeah, let's get to the video. So first purse we got, out of the thumbnail. Wait. So first purse we get is this big purse right here. It won't focus. It won't even. There we go. So I got this purse right here. I actually got this from my cousin. I'ma link her Facebook stuff like right here, something like this. Someone on the screen. It's gonna be someone on the screen, but this purse, I think I paid like $44 or something like that. I got this from her. I don't know if she's still selling, but I'ma see if she do. Bump her Facebook right here so y'all can inbox her if y'all want these purses. But it got like a lot of space, and then it opened, like you clip these two things right here, and then it opened, and then it got like that space. Ooh. I probably got receipts and money and all types of these purses, gun wrappers. Anyway, that's what that was. So, and then it closed because right there. I think my purse. Oh, there it is. The second purse I got is like a smaller version. Is this one? I sell these for $20. And then for this one, you just twist it, open it, and it's clear inside. A little small purse. I like it. Cause I'm more of a small purse type of girl, and then like you can stretch it out with on your shoulder. That's it. Then I got the little clear bag that everybody be wearing. So I wore this like twice, I think. Oh, these are my business cards. I made these, designed them, and made them. That's what's up in here. But I got the clear purse. You know I couldn't get the clear purse without getting the brown one. So I got the brown one too. I think I wore these one time. They're not like no everyday purse. It's like more of a like trying to style outfit with it or something. But I got the brown one. Next, I got this purse. It's a box purse. This is what I'm currently carrying around right now. Make sure I can see no cards or nothing. But this is what I'm personally carrying around right now. It's the the Bougie Couture lip gloss, the other lip gloss there. Yes, make sure y'all shop, get y'all lip gloss. I actually sell these purses for $35. These purses, it's actually big, hold a lot of stuff, and I got a couple more colors in the back. I might do a video on when my next shipping and stuff come in. I might do a video on what I got, so make sure y'all stay tuned for that. But it got the strap that came on there. And then I had to put these on here myself, but I already did. For like, if you want to buy these, I already put these on there, so it won't be no. But yeah, this $35. Then I got this bag. It's more of like a brunchy type bag. What's in here? It's more of like a brunchy type bag. This is how you know I don't check my purses. I'm looking for a portable charger for the longest, and I just found my portable charger. But it's more like a brunch type of bag or whatever. Yep, you take it. It's real cute. I think I wore this for, I don't even know. But whatever I wore for it, it's like more one of them dressy bags that I would wear like dressed up, I guess. This one, this is like one of my favorites. I love this purse. I got this from Aldo, I think. I don't know the price. I just know I got it from Aldo. As y'all can see, I like pink purses a lot with it, so. It came with the strap. The strap is removable, like removable. Or you can just wear it like this, like with the thing. And then it got the details on it. I love this part. It's so cute. And then when you open it, more business cards and gum wrappers. When you open it, it's just like straight in. Straightforward. These probably not in stock no more because I got this like last year in the springtime. Then we got, this is another one of my favorites. Navy blue MCM bag. More business cards and gum wrappers. As y'all see, I keep gumming business cards on me everywhere I go. But yeah, it's just like a simple on the shoulder type bag, or like a, just hold it in your hand like this, or whatever you wanna call it. But yeah, it ain't got no pockets on the inside. It just goes straight in. But I like it because I like small purses and it's just easy to get to my stuff. So yeah, this was my birthday. Why is it open? This was my birthday purse. This right here. But yes, I wore this for my photo shoot and for my dinner. This is so cute. And I like box purses, y'all can see. It came with the little gold strap. I can take the strap off, but I hate just walking around holding purses. Unless like I'm going on a dinner or something. And then when you open it, it's just straightforward. And then you open it like this. I got this from, it's a store I have at my house. I don't know the name of it, but I know the name of it. But I can't think of the name of it. Somebody's gonna try to say them people's names and I get it wrong. But I think I paid like $35. And it was like $38 with tax in it. I remember I used to sell glitter gloss. I don't sell these no more, but I used to sell these. I'm thinking about putting more glitter gloss on there, but I don't know. I think the solid colors are in right now. But I got a fanny pack. This. I take this like out of town, like I'm going to like a beachy area. I ain't got to carry no purse. I just clamp this on my waist. Put it around my waist. And then I could just open it right here. You can tell I use this in school. I got pencils, perfume. Wow. When I need a pencil. When I don't need a pencil, I find a pencil. Then I got this purse. I don't really like big purses, so I use this as my travel, like the carry-on bag to hold like the cover and stuff like that, your snacks. But at first, I was using it as a regular purse and my book bag to band together so I didn't have to do double things. But now I just use it as a spending light bag or a travel bag. Then we got this mustard yellow purse. And then you just open it. It's a piece right here. You open it. Once again, more business card in there. But it's just like that. This purse actually, I had some shoes, some yellow shoes to go with this. But I actually have to buy like some more mustard color stuff so I can wear with it. Because I don't be wearing like that. Then I got this purse. Wow. But then I got this purse. It's like another strap on purse. I think I got the first one from Ross. Y'all was sleeping on Ross. I don't care what nobody say, oh, that cheap place, da da da, this and third. Man, y'all be sleeping on them. They be having name brand shirts for cheaper than going in the store and stuff. They be having cute purses. All your purses ain't gotta be designer for it to be cute. So I had to get this. I think I paid like $20 for this purse. It's cute. Yeah, I don't really wear it like that, but like if I have on like some white shoes, I don't have a purse to go with it, I wear it. Then I have this purse. I got this from Ross too. I think I paid like $15 for it. But it's a little cute purse. You put your cards up here. And then on the inside, it got like the little compartment. Whatever. As y'all see, I got like a lot of black purses because like you can never go wrong with a black purse. Who go wrong with a black purse? So I got that one. Then I got this purse once again. This is Steve Madden purse. And I got it from, I think I got it from Ross. Yeah, I got it from Ross. There's so much stuff. I got lotion and stuff in here. But yeah, this is Steve Madden purse. On the inside, it ain't got nothing but like some lotion in there, but on the inside, it got like a zipper and then it got like a cup. It got like a compartment for your like money or cards to go in. And then it just zips around like that. Then it got the strap. A little simple purse. Nah, I was gonna get the bookmark to match it, but it didn't work out. I got this purse, another MTM purse. This one came off the site. Well, they all came off the site, but this one like I know was in stock. And ain't nothing here but gum wrapper, as usual. It smell like gum. It smell like a new shoe and some gum. But like this is basically like my everyday purse right now, because like it be going everything, and they got enough space to go and put what I want up in there. Once again, gum. Just got gum in it, bro. And this gum is old. But anyway. I got this purse. This purse came for Fashion Nova. This came from Fashion Nova. And I think I wore this one. I bought this last year for my birthday or whatever. Man, I was mad because like it didn't go with my outfit, so I never wore on my birthday until like the party that I had, because I had got some leather jeans or leather pants, whatever. And when I tell you, like, they fit it everywhere, but like the crouch and the butt part, like it looked it so bad, like I was so mad. So then this is the back of it. Like the whole outfit was gonna go. I had the whole outfit planned out. But you open it, do that, and they got that, and then on the inside, it's your money part. With purses like this, like if it don't have, I hate purses that really don't have like a, I got a hell of change in here. I hate purses. It's like two more purses. So this bag, a Coach bag. Oh, I'm not even sure where I got this from, to be honest. I think I got it from Coach store. Look, candy and money. Candy and coins, as usual. But it's like this on the inside, side for your money, like side for your whatever you put in there. And then yeah, it had a strap, but I threw it away. So I just wore this like on my hand, my arm or something, with like my like I don't really wear nothing like this. Like a 1 second. These folks, they interrupting. But if you like dress it up with like, don't like do mostly brown, but like put the colors that's in here, these little colors in the birds, you're cute. So Next. I got this purse. I'll be having to put stuff in here to fill it up though. And then the strap regular. Oh shit. But on the inside, it looked like that. That's the part of it. Or whatever. I got these to go with my shoes. Cause the shoes got like brown, got like gray in the back of it on one side. That I should, I got another one. I don't really like this one. But like I wear it like occasionally. I wear it occasionally. Or whatever, but I have to stuff paper in it because like I don't carry around a whole bunch of stuff that'll make this purse look like it's filled up. Don't mind that. But I don't carry a lot of stuff around to make it like this purse got a whole bunch of stuff in here. So I'll put paper in the bottom of it to like fluff it out. I almost forgot my chicken nugget purse. I was scammed. No, but no, for real, I wore this for my birthday. When I tell you this don't fit nothing in there, I couldn't even put my lip gloss in there. That's how special you get. That's all. I don't wear it every day. Like, it's more like a dress up type purse. Like, if you're just gonna put some money in your card in there, and then wear this on the side. But I got this to match my shoes. But on the picture, it looked like it was like at least this big or something. But when I got it, it came in the mail, it was this big. Oh my god, I got it came to me, it was this big. It's like a chicken nugget. I put some lashes in it, that's it. That's all I could really put up in here. But that's it with my purse collection. Hope y'all enjoy. If you enjoy it, like, make sure you like, subscribe, and make sure you share the video. And all the social medias will be linked down in the description below. And I'm gonna put the Facebook to get this purse on the screen, and I'm gonna put the link to get these two purses in the description and on the screen. This is what I'm doing, and yes, stay tuned for the next video. Next video will be up, not up, but next video will be out in like 2 weeks, next Saturday probably. And this video probably gonna go up today, which is December 16th, or it might go up on Saturday or Friday, whichever one I get a chance to like finish editing it. Oh yes, make sure you like, subscribe, comment, and yeah.